it's really tough because you think like, well, okay, how many more of these photographers are going to walk by and see the exact same thing? Coming up with, you know, just something unique, that's definitely the hardest part.
Photography as a communication form, it's very powerful.
It's like I stop time for, you know, forever.
This opportunity to go out and sort of search for things that we would normally not even think about.
People, cars, colors, textures. You know, it's just amazing. This is the best place to do this kind of thing.
I already got like two amazing shots.
This is an awesome experience. It's like my year number 3, and every year I'm gonna be here.